Today we begin the commemoration of the 30th anniversary of the 1994 genocide against the Tutsis in Rwanda. And I want to take out time to encourage my fellow Rwandese. What happened in 1994 is like an arrow that pierced our heart, which has left a deep pain, an unforgettable pain in our hearts. May the souls of the departed rest in peace. I want you to know that your sacrifices were not in vain. As peace, unity, progress will continue to be the order of the day in Rwanda. God bless Rwanda.